up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Left punch is clean, followed by a right. These guys throwing early. Oh, that's a big connection there from McGregor, DC.
I mean, big strike landed for Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back straight. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left. Gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.